Hello everyone. In today's medical term, we are going to understand the difference between murmur and trill. Murmur is a finding in auscultation. So whenever we use a stethoscope and hear some abnormal sounds due to turbulent flow of the blood, it is called as murmur. And if the murmur is very severe and you can feel it just by palpating it, then it is called as trill. So what is trill? Trill is just a palpable murmur. I hope it's clear. Subscribe for more such videos. Thank you so much.